Managing the risks of sewage sludge use in agriculture. Approximately 1 million tons of solid matter, known as sewage sludge, is separated from wastewater annually in Finnish wastewater treatment plants. 90% of the sludge is then used in agriculture and landscaping. Fertilizers produced from sewage sludge are monitored for the concentrations of certain bacteria and heavy metals, but not for organic pollutants. This PhD study investigated the harmfulness of sewage sludge-based fertilizers to invertebrates, bacteria, plants, and cell cultures. A single field application of fertilizer was not found to have harmful effects. Higher fertilization rates decreased the growth of plant roots and the reproduction and survival of soil fauna. In nematodes, morphological changes were seen. The studied fertilizers also contained genotoxic compounds. Regarding the organic pollutants in fertilizers, PFAS in particular appeared to accumulate strongly in soil and earthworms. Pollutants in sewage sludge may end up in water bodies or accumulate in soil, plants, and animals. Their transport and long-term environmental impacts are poorly known. To ensure the safety of our environment and food, limit values should be set for organic contaminants in sewage sludge, taking into account the risks of repeated use in fertilization. In addition, sewage sludge-based fertilizers should be tested for genotoxicity.